Hey, and welcome to a new round here. Okay, despite the unfortunate ending to the last one, I think it went fairly well for the most part. So what I'm gonna do here is I'm gonna go for a random squad, because that's what I enjoy the most, pretty much. What do I mean by random squad? Well, as you can see here, we have different teams available. I played this one, and usually they all have some kind of balance to, you know, there's some synergy. You have like a few offensive guys, and then one defensive unit, and they work together for the most part. What you can do, however, you can also do a random squad, and then you have a choice between doing a balanced roll or a chaos roll. Now, balanced roll means that you still get some kind of synergy between your units. For example, you get one guy for close combat, one artillery guy, and maybe a defensive mech. Yeah. For example, as you can see here, I have a melee guy, a tank, and an artillery guy for long distance. But you can also do chaos roll, and you will get a completely random squad. You could get three defensive guys, you can get anything pretty much. And I think we'll do this. I think it's pretty, can be pretty fun. So that's my team, and it doesn't look too bad. It looks playable anyway, and we took a random pilot. Yeah, I don't know, I enjoy this random thing the most. Now, before we go in, let's look at our team here. We can go for the testing here, so we can kind of see what's going on here. Now, this guy has one ability, he has free movement, and he shoots for one damage. And he pushes. He pushes his, whatever he hits. So, for example, you can hit that guy, and because of a push, he takes 2 damage, and that takes 1 damage. So pretty basic unit, nothing fancy, but a tank. Then we have an aircraft, it's a bit more. Okay, now to use that you can attack something, you can fly over something and hit it for 1 damage and put smoke on that. Now the unfortunate part about that is, for example, here I can't attack anybody because there's nowhere to land for me. Yeah, for example, I could go here. I can't fly over him because I can't land here, and I can't land in the mountains. So this unit is actually not that well. It can be hard to use that sometimes. You can't push anything. I like weapons that can push people, giving you more options to manipulate the enemy, but here I can just attack for 1 damage and put the smoke. So for example, if somebody theoretically was threatening that, I can fly over them, put the smoke, and even though I might not kill them, it would, because a unit can't attack if it's in the smoke, so you would cancel the attack. Only has 2 health but 4 movement and can fly. Not great. Not that great. You can upgrade it a little bit. It will still only do 2 damage though. Yeah, and I don't know. And this guy is a science guy. He has a passive effect. He has an item. Max heal 1 heal damage when they deal a killing blow. Okay, and that. Fire a projectile that applies acid and pushes. Now keep in mind that a target that has acid takes double damage from weapons. So if I put that on somebody, I could actually do 2 damage each here. And that's my pilot. He gets flying, but you have to put a core into that. So if I put it into him, I have, but can that guy fly? That guy can also fly. You see that unit has flying by default. So that guy can fly, the aircraft can fly obviously. And with my pilot here, I'm gonna have a team that, and each guy in the team has, or each unit has flying once I get this. So that's a benefit I have. But my damage output is not that great. And yeah, I don't know. We have to see what we can do. Now the choice where you go first is pretty important. The reason for that is, for example, if you see that that island here, there's a threat scanner. It tells me what enemies to expect. And this one, for example, looks very bad for me. You have that Psion with that red Psion. He heals one damage every turn for all the guys. And the problem is that I don't deal that much damage anyway. And if he heals them for one each turn, it's gonna get very nasty very quickly, I think. Also, the boss, you can see the leader, that's the boss that you have to face, is a spider. And to deal with spiders, you really want some kind of AoE damage. You need, or you want some skill that can do damage to multiple targets. And I don't really have that. I have a single target attack here. And okay, this guy can push people into each other, so I could potentially kill like two spiders at once. But not that great. Yeah. So that's why I think this is a bad choice. Then we have a desert. It has an explosion guy. Means that each guy you kill explodes until you kill that Psion guy, which is that tentacle guy. Which is, yeah, also the other enemies. Yeah, I don't know. Maybe. This is the armor guy. It gives some armor. So essentially I don't do any damage until I kill that guy. And then we have this. This is, yeah. These two have a Vec that has only one health in its normal form, the spider. And the spider is something that I can actually kill. Kind of. I think I'll go here first. Because that explosion thing is something that I think is not too bad. And it has a spider with one health that I can kill with one shot. And we'll see what we can do here. Now, this is a very hard mission. Usually. But you probably want to take, you want to do stuff that gives you like 2 reputation. Terraformer. Terraformer is usually not too bad. Let's do Terraformer. Okay. Now here's what I mean, right? The spider here has 1 health and I can one-shot it. And now what I will do here, I will try to make them all go here, attack me. Wait, no, I can't do that like that. If I stand here, I would kill myself with that. But maybe I can make them go here and then kill this row here. I'm trying to make them, maybe that guy goes here, then I can push him in the water. I'm just thinking here, kind of. Trying to find a good solution. I think that's okay though. Let's do that. Oh yeah, in case you watched the last fight, in the end it was a very dramatic finish and I didn't even understand what happened. But in case you want to know that, what happened was that the Psion in the last fight, now he did one damage per turn to my party while he was alive. And what I didn't know is that he also does damage to the bomb. So what happened was that debuff killed my bomb and then I lost the game because of that. So very heartbreaking, but that's how it is, I suppose. And what the hell do we have here? I don't really... Now here is a 3 health spider, very nasty. Probably want to kill it, right, with that, but I was hoping I could kill like 2 targets at least, not only one. And this guy unfortunately is not here, and I don't really see how I can push him to be here. Now I could push this guy here and then kill the 2 spiders, and I could nuke one of these bastards here with my I can kill him by pushing, by shooting him against the mountain. And then I can use my aircraft to hit him and put him in the smoke. So that's not too bad. I think I'll do it like that. Unfortunately, I can't put anybody in the water in a good way. But this will have to do. So we'll do that. Kill the two spiders. I don't need them in my game like that. Here we do 2 damage. Because there's no Psion yet, we can kill them without explosion. That's pretty nice. But we have to expect, of course, the explosion coming in. Now, unfortunately, I can't block a spawn, but we will have 2 enemies. That should be okay. Yeah, I don't like this aircraft. I don't like the aircraft because I attacked now I'm in the corner like that. That's not good. But okay. Last time I did this mission, it went a bit unfortunate for me. I'll try to do it better here. Oh, now I can push him in the water, but now he only has 1 health anyway. And 3 more spawns. Now what I could do here is I could just terraform these guys. That would be fine. But yeah, I have to terraform one side every turn or I won't be finished. So I can't terraform here anyway. And I'm just wondering how I kill this guy. I can kill this guy pretty easily, actually. I can just do that, for example. Because the acid does no damage on its own, but because I push him in the mountain, he takes damage. And again, my aircraft can't shoot. Yeah, it's very annoying, actually. And I block a spawn here, and you see I do 2 damage now, because that guy is poisoned. And just put the aircraft... I could block 2 spawns, actually, if I want to. I might want to. Just do that, and just block a spawn here. What the hell. Yeah, my whole team has not much health, really, 2 health each. Ah, okay. I was kind of hoping for that this guy would spawn like that. And we have 5 spawns coming, ugh. 5 spawns, and of course I can block a few of them. But it's not exactly great. How do I kill this guy? I can just terraform him. Would be completely fine if I do that. I could push him and then, yeah. To kill him outright, I would need to use both my tank and my aircraft, but if I do that, I can't block the spawns. So what I think I'll do instead is I'm gonna do that. Maybe? It's not ideal, but... it is what it is. And next turn we want to do it here. Now I wonder if I should maybe allow the spawns over here. The reason is, if somebody attacks me here, I have the buildings here, it's a bit annoying. If they spawn here, I might be able to get them in the water quite easily. So if I have to allow the spawns anyway, I might as well. Also, there's a chance that they will attack me here. And then I can terraform at least one of them. For example, a spider could go here, grab me, be terraformed with spider. I can get behind that's fine. So my team is, it's not that great. Yeah, come here dude, come over here. Yeah, not quite what we wanted. Okay, I think we can deal with all of that. Unfortunately, we can't terraform anybody, but that's okay. We can deal with everything else. Now, before we forget that or anything stupid happens, let's do it now and get that over with. Yep, that's finished. Now that guy's attacking my unit, so I can move away and I'm fine. I'm not sure if we can kill anything here particularly. Because, for example, I could push that guy 2 times in the water. But then this guy has a free shot here, and we don't like giving him a free shot now, do we? Yeah, we don't really do like that, no. So unfortunately, we can't do anything glamorous here. I think. I don't see anything. Well, maybe I. No, I can't. I can't do anything special here. So just shoot that guy. Push him out of the way. He hits nothing and he blocks the shot here. Actually. Wait. Was he in the acid before? No. I don't think I can do anything here. Maybe I can, but I don't care. It's not that important. Maybe I could have killed one more unit here, but eh. One more enemy, I mean. Oh yeah, probably. No, I don't know. Whatever. We got the first mission, and it was a hard mission. At least we got a good reward here. That's not too bad. Now we have a choice between defending the bomb. Defending the bombs is very annoying, by the way. Now look at that. The bombs have 1 HP, and you need to keep trouble away from them. Which, it's okay if you can shield the bombs sometimes, that's okay, but I can't do that. Now maybe because of the water, I can push them in the water if they attack the bombs. So this mission might be okay, but this one is not gonna happen, I think. Here we have to destroy two mountains and kill seven enemies. I don't even know, I don't even think I can do that. And mountains means I have to shoot the mountains, or I need to make them shoot the mountain. But looking at the map here, I don't think that's gonna happen. Because the mountain is all the way in the back. Now you need to know you have to hit a mountain two times before it breaks. The mountain here is already half broken, so it needs only one shot. But I still need to shoot it twice, and the helicopter can't shoot it. This guy does no damage. And so only this guy can destroy the mountain. But he needs to obviously shoot the enemy as well. And we have four enemies here, because of the high threat. So that one won't happen. So that being the case, I think we go for the bombs. That's more realistic. For example, what could happen here, that guy could go like here and... Yeah, I think I'll try to make him shoot one of these targets, like here. And then I can push him in the water. This guy might attack this guy, and if he goes for the bomb, we figure something out. Maybe I should have gone, yeah, whatever. Okay, that's not too bad. Eh. Good, at least that guy is kind of doing what he should be doing. Unfortunately, I can't even... God damn it, I can't get in range here. Can you believe that? Wow, I'm really out of position here, actually. You know what? I'm really out of position here. I can't freaking do anything here. Two of my guys can't attack, and I should have thought about that earlier and put him here, so he could go here and at least do something about that. But I didn't think about that in particular. So that's really bad now, kind of. It's really fairly bad, huh? Yeah, that's... Wow. Okay. I did not think about it, like... yeah. I have an option here. Okay, I have an option here. I have a play, and... I don't like it, but it's gonna have to work, I think. So we push this guy to block a spawn. That's the best we can... Well, it's kind of the best we can do. Wait, no, maybe not. I could go here, push the bomb away with that guy, shoot that guy, but he would shoot me then, and this guy would shoot into nothing, I suppose. I thought about shooting my own guy to push him in a position where he can attack. This is probably not a good idea, though. No, I think I'll do it differently. I go here. Push the bomb. Okay. It's now poisoned, but who cares? And he will shoot me, of course, but he can't really prevent that. It's a bit of a mess here. It's really... Ugh. I don't like the aircraft. I don't like that aircraft, man. Yeah, it's really stupid. I mean, I'm sure it's not a bad unit. Normally, if you have it in its team, the smoke does one more damage. Passively. Like fire. But this guy on its own? I have 5 enemies, man. How do I deal with 5 enemies? I think the answer is I don't. I just take it. To the face, pretty much. Okay, that guy attacks nothing. That's good. That guy attacks nothing. That's good. Unfortunately, I don't think I can deal with all that anyway. I could... No, I can't. I literally can't. My options are... At least they are not going for the bombs, okay? So that's the saving grace here, kind of. Again, my helicopter is not really that useful. I can't even attack this guy because all the tiles are blocked. I can't go in the smoke and... I can't attack literally anything right now with my aircraft. I have 5 enemies, I can't attack any of them. Despite being able to fly and having 4 movement. So yeah, that's really great, man. Really nice, very... Need to push that guy here so I can push the spider. Unfortunately, I think that guy is gonna get a free shot if I do all that like that. Alternatively, well, this... Well, one thing I can do, no I can't. This won't help me, doing 1 damage to each of them. Ideally, this guy would push that guy, then that guy goes for the spider and maybe I can... Nah. Yeah, but if I shoot him, he's gonna hit that anyway, huh? It's... Nothing is gonna change here. But I need to do that anyway to... God damn it, guys. Can't go here any, fortunately. Wow. If I could go here, it would be a different thing. I could shoot that guy for 2 damage and push him. This guy is in the way though, and I don't really see how I'm gonna get him out of the way to do that. The only option I have with this guy is to shoot that. And that's not really a good option. I could kill this guy, to be fair. Okay, I think we do what we do now. I can do that. God, that's bad. It's really bad. Oh, I can't do that because of the smoke here. I can't do it like that. That's beautiful. Really nice. So actually this guy won't do anything this turn, because the only tile that he can fly, do the fly attack, would be from here to here, but because of the smoke, he can't go in the smoke and do that. God, that's stupid, that's really dumb, that's... Wow, okay. That's extremely... Really stupid. Very stupid. Holy crap. Unbelievable. Not killing anything at this rate. I'm not killing anything, it's... Oh, it's Batman, that's... No, I literally, that guy won't do any... I should have gone, god damn it. Here we go, at least we do 2 damage like that. But we take it to the face now, we didn't kill anything, we will have 6 enemies. Yeah, good luck with that. If you guys have low HP, but... I told you this mission would be bad, but I need to do some mission. Hey, I got lucky. Yeah, that's bad. That's bad. That's good. That's bad. Oh, that's really bad. Dude! Give me a break. Yeah, somehow my smoke is actually really bad for my own team. Can kill this guy at least. That's something. Wow, that's really, really dumb. I can use that guy to kill the spider. So maybe it's not too... It's pretty bad, but... It could be worse. It's pretty bad, but... We can do that, at least, and... Now he shoots the spider, that guy shoots my building, but... That's, finally kill that spider here. So we take 1 damage, which is not great, but we'll have to do. Okay, or you get lucky, I only took 1 damage, although I could have taken 3 damage. But hopefully this will be the hardest mission, and once I upgrade my guys a bit, they should become better. Maybe wishful thinking. But that's what we do now. Okay, can kill both of them now, let's do that. Can we kill that guy? We can. Eat that, you bastard. Okay. So it looked a bit sketchy for a few moments there, but we did that. Kind of. Okay, now I think we established that this mission is beyond our capabilities. Oh, dude, another kill 7 enemies. I can't kill 7 enemies. Why don't they understand that? That's not gonna happen. It's not gonna happen. And if we fail an objective, we can't get that perfect island and can't get our reward. Which we really want, because we need anything we can get here. So I think we'll do this one. It only gives 1 power grid. But it will open up this mission. And then we can maybe do this mission. And this and this, and then the boss fight. I'm really scared about the boss fight. I think it will be really nasty. Okay, so now the 2 spiders here. If I move here, the spider can't reach anybody. And I think I might do it like that. Yeah, that guy could grab me, of course, but should be able to deal with that pretty convincingly. And of course, this mission is not that hard. Oh, and we have the help from the environment. Any unit on this tile will get instantly killed. Unfortunately, none of them went there. I can't push anyone here. Why didn't, you know, if this guy was here, or he, one more tile and I could. Okay. I think I can kill most of... My aircraft is really not helping here. How do we kill them? Okay, we can just kill the spider with an aircraft, I think. Maybe, yeah. If I go here, I can't do it with my aircraft. I'm trying to find a way to push this guy maybe here and block a spawn. Unfortunately, I don't quite see how that's gonna happen. Actually, I can do a good... Take a good shot here. We can do this. Kill both of them. Kill that guy. Didn't block any spawns, but we killed all three enemies, and that should be good. So now maybe a Psion and a shooting guy. No, two shooting guys, okay. Go here, you bastard. Go here. Come on. Okay, I can push this guy here and have his buddy kill him for me. Ugh, that guy has 5 health. That's gonna be a bastard to kill. I could, however, use the acid to do that. Wonder how I want to play this. I want to start doing damage to this guy, because if I don't, he's gonna be very nasty to kill later. But then we have this to worry about. I want to find a way where I damage this guy, but also use him to kill that guy. And I wonder how I do that in the best way. Could go here, take a shot. Unfortunately, I think the aircraft won't do anything this turn, because if I smoke any of them, they can't shoot. What I think I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go here. Take a shot here. Do that, push him into the path. Block another spawn here. And this should be okay. So far the environment hasn't helped me too much. But that's okay, he's gonna die. I'm about to get a level up on my guy here. Oh, and the Psion guy. Okay, that's not a problem, I think. Okay, he's gonna die because he went in the acid like that. He has no chance to survive that. Two more turns left, so I think I just block spawns and... Okay, that won't kill him, but that will kill him. If you know what I mean. And we ignore this other guy. Action available. Well, just do that for fun. It's gonna explode, but he won't damage anything. Nay, level up, I think. Ah, I got +2 health on my tank. Not the most useful. Well, it's okay. That guy's gonna die. Need to be careful though, if I push him into that guy, he's gonna explode and kill my this dude here. That's no good. Explosion. It's very hard to kill anything, but we are doing it, kind of. Now I got +2 health on this guy. For the time being, I might put him on the aircraft, because the aircraft at only 2 health is really very squishy. Can die to anything. My tank, I don't think I need 5 health on my tank at the moment. Don't think I do. Let's do that like that for now. Yeah, I think I'll do it like that. Okay. Oh! Ha! I have 3 missions available. All of them require me to kill 7 enemies. With this team, I can't kill 7 enemies, goddammit. Okay, the mountain thing is completely out of the question. It won't happen. It won't happen. Defend the Earth Mover. Ugh. This thing will turn that into land and... Passively, we need to defend that. But the killing enemy, I might be able to push people into that ground a little bit, but I need something with water. I can drown these idiots. Now, this here is very open, a very open map. Unfortunately, I don't know if it benefits me all that much. I don't know if it benefits me all that much to have that. I think my best shot might be... Yeah, I see no... Yeah, I think maybe... Maybe that. Let's do it. So this will turn two tiles per turn into land. But one thing that could happen is the spider could go here. I push it for free. Take a free shot at that. Now this spider might be a bastard. Could go here, I do the same thing. And we really need to go out of range on... like that, but when I can't hit anything. For example, if he attacks that earth mover, I won't be in a position to do anything about that. So maybe I'll invite him in and I can attack him if it comes to that. Maybe he goes here or here. One can hope. Let's go. Go here, come on, I need some help here. Oh no, it's blocking the tile. Ah, god. Yeah, I can't do anything with that, unfortunately. Go here, come on. Good, I needed that. I needed that a lot. You have no idea how much I... That's gonna make the difference if I survive. Okay, I could push him. I think I will. And I think the best part about that is the explosion will kill... Oh god. The explosion will kill that guy, but then this guy will explode. And kill that... Or damage that. So what we have to do... I can't believe it. Once again, my helicopter won't do any shit here. It's completely useless. I can shoot him, yes, but it won't kill him. It's only one damage. And then I would need my helicopter to finish that. But unfortunately, he can't do shit. Okay, we damaged our thing. There's one health left. But I see no solution, really. I don't see a solution to that. I had to do it like that, I think. Freaking annoying, man. Freaking annoying. I can't go here and push him in the mountain. I can't do that. I can't do anything. I don't want to block a spawn because I need to kill stuff. Extremely annoying. Okay, no elite. That's good. That guy's gonna die now. Unfortunately, none of them is really in a position where I can. Yeah, shit. Yeah, we can't allow that, of course. Unfortunately, the way it looks to me is we are gonna take some damage here to the building. Because what I can do is I can do that. They both take one. Oh no, I can kill them. I'm sorry, I can kill them. Might block a spawn. Okay, I can fly, so I can go here. Do I want to block spawns or not? I don't know. I have killed three enemies, I killed these two. That will bring me to five, and then we need to kill two more. These two. Unfortunately, what could happen is if I get two elite guys, right? If I get two elite enemies, I might not be able to kill them, but I have the acid. You can usually kill stuff with acid. two enemies. I think I will do that. I think I will block. Goodbye, you bastards. Yeah, so far this has been going incredibly well, actually, and of course it's all because of that one turn, the first turn. And I didn't get elite enemies. So it's really coming together, I think. It's really... yeah, I like it. Now the best way to kill them would be... would be what? I don't know. Acid. Yeah, acid and... unfortunately, this guy, two health. If he hits me... okay, what's the best way to do it? I can just push him into the tile, block the spawn. Doesn't deal with that guy, though. Push a poison, could do that. Fly over him, put him to one health. The spawn will kill him, but then we don't do anything about this guy. Alternatively, I think I can kill them. No, I can't. Yeah, I think the bottom line is I can't kill both of them this turn, really. And part of the problem is that this guy can only really shoot here in this direction, and it's only one damage. Or... no. Nah, that won't really... let me think here, it's important I get this right. Poison, kill, blocker spawn. But when this guy, the other problem is this guy shoots me and the spawn block will kill me. I have only two health remaining. Push him here, but if I move out of the way, that's kind of... meh. Do you want that? I also want to block spawns. I mean, there are three spawns coming in. If I block two of them, this would be ideal. Yeah, it's really a bit... no, I have a way to... but this wouldn't kill anything. I thought maybe push him here, just heal up. Blocks two spawns, fly over that guy. Let's get him to one damage, get this guy to two one health, get this guy to two health, and one more enemy. This might be the best. Just, yeah. Yeah, I don't know. Could also go here, push him in the poison. But then I can't get a good shot here, good shot off. Unfortunately, I'm going in the acid, but okay, and now we do that, we take two damage, but that's okay. Have to make sure we kill them, but they are both one shot away from death, and this guy we can hopefully push out of the way. That guy is an elite, so we won't be killing him. Good, perfect. He's attacking nothing, so we can completely ignore him. Okay, that went well. And now the boss fight. Ugh, the boss fight. Hope I get a good item. But how often do you get a good item? Not that often. Time port. Oh my god, that's lucky. Well, okay, here's the item that I told you about. All smoke deals damage to enemy units every turn. So this would benefit the aircraft, because I do the smoke, the shooting does one damage, I put them in smoke, they take another damage from the from this item here. Unfortunately, the thing is, there is nothing really better I can do with that one core, because the upgrades, they take two, they cost two. So it's a bit pathetic, but that's the best I can do for damage. I don't need flying on my tank. I need more damage though. This gives him two damage at least. The tank has one damage, this guy has no damage. But the healing, yeah. So that's, yeah, okay. The Beetle Leader, ugh. God, this will suck so hard. But we can maybe do it. Okay, it's a fairly open map. That guy is a charge guy. He charges in a line. He burns everything in his way. Elite Alpha Leaper. Not what you want. Not what you want. Now what we want to do here is we want to invite them to go. For example, we want him to charge in the in a line that does not have any buildings, right? And one thing that could happen is that, for example, that guy charges the line here, the spider goes here, I can push the spider in its way and he will kill his own guy. I hope it's gonna happen like that, but I don't know. It might not. Anyway, this boss, of all the bosses that you can have, is probably the most killable for me. Or one of them anyway. So far perfect. That's not perfect. That's not perfect. Hey, but we almost, you know, it almost worked out. Kind of. Well, we can... I can't push this guy in this way because... Oh, but we can push that guy in this line and block a spawn. That might be what we do here. We can also poison the boss for the future, and we can kill this guy. It's not the most glamorous thing, but... Or we could shoot the boss. But if you shoot the boss in any way... We can't kill the spider. I really think we want to kill the spider. The spider is a problem. It will be a problem. It has to be a problem. I mean, there's no other way. There's no way to avoid that. And again, because of my... Wait. I could have reached here. I don't know. Let's do it differently. Oh, now I remember why I didn't do that, because if I do it like that, I can't get a good shot off. Okay, so I guess we are putting our aircraft on the edge of the map. Wow, that's really stupid. Or I could take one damage, allow one damage on it. I think I'd rather do this instead of being on the corner like that. Being on the corner with my unit is not really what I want. Oh, and I got the health back because of that item. Because of that item. So that's not too bad. This guy is poisoned, so he will take some good damage next turn. This guy died. Blocked the spawn. Good! The boss is really helping me here by being an idiot. That's really good. I think we take some shots here on that bastard here. And let him block a spawn. Because why not? And then you push that guy. It's not great, but... Oh, whoa, 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 if I stay here, I die. If I stay here, I die. Don't, let's not do that. Phew, almost screwed myself really good. Yeah, and he takes... He's actually dead, you know that? The smoke will do one damage, and then the spawn block will do another damage, and he's gonna die. It's fine with me. Now we have three enemies. Hey, level up. That guy's gonna be pushed in the water. That guy's gonna die normally. It's all okay, as far as I'm concerned. It's all peachy. Ooh, this guy is being a bit of a bastard about that whole thing, but... Okay. Now... How do we do that? We do that. It's pretty clear. And we healed up, which is nice. We probably want to block a spawn. Kill it like that. Go here. Fly. Take another damage. And because of the smoke, the attack is cancelled and he can't attack, and that's good. And then we get two more enemies, which we should be able to deal with, and that guy is poisoned already. So one shot is gonna kill him. Now the explosion guy, that means that if I kill this guy now, he's gonna explode. That's not good. This guy is not doing really anything. Actually, they are all not doing anything. So that's pretty nice. To be honest, I don't have to kill this guy. Because if I shoot him, he's gonna explode here. This gives me more experience points. Let's get more experience points. I want more experience. Although, I mean, that guy also gets experience points, so I don't know if there's a difference, really. Just kill him. I don't think there's anything fancy we can do here, so... Just do it like that, I think. Hey, actually, perfect island. I was a bit afraid there for a moment. In the second mission. In the second mission, which went really... At one point we had six enemies and I thought, oh my god, if it's gonna go downhill really fast. That's a good thing, that's the best thing, I think. Mech reactor gives me more leeway to push my... to upgrade my weapons a bit. Okay, ooh, we have some interesting choices here. We have a teleporter. Allows you to teleport, to switch places with another unit. I could give this to my flying guy. Really gives him more options to do stuff. Or I could take a pilot. Now the pilots deploy anywhere on the map, damaging adjacent enemies. It's not that great. It's really not that great. Now I need pilots. I only have one named pilot. And I don't know about... Yeah, I think the teleporter... Unfortunately, you can't see the shop until you choose the reward. Yeah, teleporter, I can take this away. It's not that great. Max heal damage and we'll deal a killing blow. I mean, it's cute. It's a cute thing, but... Teleporter is really nice. Gives my guy more... Yeah, I think I'll take the teleporter, give him a teleporter. This I might even sell. I might give it away completely. One more range. Look, it's pretty nice. You can really do... You can do stuff with that. You can do that. And you can put people in, you know, in the path, for example, if... I don't know. If that guy was shooting me here, I switch targets, that guy kills his own unit. It's not bad. Power available. Okay, let's reputation, let's kind of micro artillery. don't have a matching mech class, I don't think we'll do that. It also looks a little bit... it can do a maximum of 2 damage. Yeah, no. Shock cannon, ugh. Smoke drop. Drop smoke on 5 tires anywhere on the map. Now it might not sound like that, but it's really good. Now I keep the storm generator to push my aircraft a little bit. Here I have a teleporter. I can put the storm generator actually on any unit. So the question is light tank. I think I might take the light tank. The smoke drop is cute, but you can only use that once per battle. Of course, because I have a storm generator, right? I can not only cancel the attack of anybody, I can also damages them, right? So anybody who is standing in the smoke takes 1 damage. And now that's not too bad. That's something you can really think about. But it's still only 1 damage, and it's 1 use per battle. And the light tank. Okay, so the sad thing is I need damage. Okay. I need damage. And that guy does 2 damage at least. Once you upgrade him, which takes a while to do, but yeah. I think I'll take the Lice tank. Really, I can only afford 2 cores, that's really pathetic. I don't think we are gonna activate this ability here in the near future, it's not really... Nah. Now who wants the light tank? Who takes the light tank? I might replace the storm generator at some point. Maybe that guy. Storm generator, yeah, well. Okay, I have 1 more thing here. Really want to push for damage. Okay, the next thing I'll probably do is improve my... this guy, so he can at least get an ability that does 3 damage. This guy, even if I upgrade that, it's only 2 damage. Yeah, I think I'll... So I'll start pushing. Or I could... I mean, long term I want this guy on the tank, right? But now I kind of want the health on the helicopter. Or, well, not the helicopter, but... yeah, so probably do that. And just give... Well... Let's... Okay, so this way I get 1 more core, I can do the damage here. And for now we do health because we can change that later. And it's not great. I can sell that, but I can't buy anything. So I will keep that for now. Okay, and that concludes the first part. I hope you enjoyed it. And yeah, next time we'll do another island. Thanks for watching and I'll be back.